When I was watching the mainstream media cover the story, there were just so many times where I noticed like the American media kind of misrepresenting something or not getting it. Just so many examples, like not understanding the religion, like kind of making fun a little bit of the way that families would leave offerings and like pray to this princess, this goddess of the cave. I guess goddess, not the right word, but her like spirit. And just like, not being as respectful as they could. But also other things like the way that the boys responded when the rescue divers came in to help them, and how the boys were very like calm and not seeming to get upset. And so they kind of, like the American media kind of acted like, oh, these funny boys, they weren't even upset about anything because they were smiling. And I just like that was a misunderstanding of Thai culture, which is that they're trying to be respectful by not showing they're upset. And of course they're upset. And of course they're so terrified and overwhelmed and emotional, but they're not going to show that to like a British diver because it's not appropriate and that would reflect badly on them. So it's, on them and their family. So it was things like that that I felt like, okay, when I write this, I have so much to say that's going to help you understand it. If you don't know what Thai culture is like, that I felt just had to go in there. That's part of understanding the story, just as much as like knowing the facts, the facts about the rescue.
For more author interviews, please visit readingrockets.org.